since this game is just emulation, you could probably just inject the US to Canon and then bam. The US one with whatever alterations you want. The decom happens. Oh, wait, you don't die anyway.